out.
Here we go.
Phoenix on the move. Oh. Yeah!
Twisting Tope con Hilo right onto Pentagon Jr. This is a very carnal carnival, an arena of atrocities, and Phoenix finds a way to pull the energy of the fans and transfer it into his fight.
Well said, my friend Matt.
Springboard into the ring. Springboard leg drop, beautifully
unbelievable.
Done.
Reminiscent of the great Kobashi from All Japan Pro Wrestling in the 90s. Hell of a move.
The crowd chanting Lucha, bringing more fuel to the fire to urge on these gladiators of the temple. Pentagon breaks the hands, and it seems, wow, nice super kick there. Pentagon seems to be employing a lot of strikes.
He should have gone for the cover there, brother. No doubt about it.
Interesting drop toe hold there. Phoenix on the move now. Pentagon out of the way. Phoenix with some ability. Block, knuckle capture,
brother,
chop.
Pay attention, don't blink. Don't blink, here we go.
Chop knocked the wind out of Pentagon. Phoenix on his way up. Beautiful agility there. Breaks the lock. Balance. Ow. Oh!